Oh, hello, hello, hi, hey, hello, YouTube. I just made a video a little while ago about your other channels box and who you have in your channel box, why you have them in your channel box, who is the first person to put you in their channel box, and one of the comments that I received on the video was, channel box, how do I make that? So I looked at my videos, and I don't have a tutorial on how to do that, so why don't I show you? First thing that you're going to do is you're going to go to Youre account. From Youre account, you're going to go to, not yet, you're going to go to your main page, and I'm going to have to pause Money Car Mods right here. My computer is a dinosaur. Okay, first thing that you're going to do is you're going to go to modules. Oh, didn't pause. There we go. Pause. First thing you're going to do is you're going to go to modules. In modules, you're going to find comments, moderators, subscribers, event dates, other channels, subscriptions, friends, recent activity. Now, I'm going to scroll down here and I'm going to show you how I have mine here. Now, a lot of these people in here, I either have dialect with or, you know, something, they're an automobile people or, you know, for whatever reason, I have them in my subscription box. When you click edit here, you can change your title to whatever you want. I have subscribed to these people if you love automobiles. Basically, the way that you put in their username here is going to be how they're going to show up here. This is a bunch of my old archived like race videos. This is my regular channel. This is my cat. James Vision does a lot of, he does a lot of really cool videos. Brad Ass TV, he's in the YouTube orbit. 805 Road King, he's in the YouTube orbit. Ijebediah, really cool guy from Canada. Eric the Car Guy is how I found Grotto 1. The Getawayer is a guy who watches Eric the Car Guy rambling around, makes these awesome cigar box guitars, excellent artist. Jaffro Mobile, I found him through supporting and polishing videos. So basically, that's just kind of how, you know, people that are in there, and there's a few other people that, like, I just know, you know. There's a few people that actually I've been close friends with for many years. So anyways, you can move things around any way that you want. I'll click over this way, and you can see here. See how it goes all the way down? What I like to do is I like to kind of have mine, you know, a little streamlined here. So what I do is I put my other channels directly underneath everything that has to do with my channel. I usually keep my recent activity here, and then I keep my channel comments underneath. And all of that is available by just going up here. Here's your recent activity. If you want to show your friends, if you want to show your subscribers, your event dates. Now watch when I click other channels here and I get rid of it. I'm going to go down this way. See, now it's completely disappeared. So the first thing is you need to enable other channels, and then you just kind of add people in. Go to edit, change the title, add people in. You don't have to do youtube.com/whatever the thing is. Just do the person's name, and that's it. And for any of you who are saying, you know, I guarantee it, there's someone sitting there like, who doesn't know how to do this? Well, you might have been on YouTube for 3 or 4 years since the very beginning, but keep in mind, some people just made an account yesterday, so that's who this video is designed to help. Anyone who falls on it and thinks, you know, well, how do I make another channel? That's how you do it. So where is my stop button? That's the end of this video. It is midnight, and I've got to go to bed. I'm super tired. Good night.